Hello everyone, today we will be heading with a second topic from Dravya Guna, that is Dravya. First of all, I want to say sorry about the previous video. Due to the audio, it was not clearly audible to you. So in this video, I will make sure that there is no such disturbances. Let's enter into the topic. Sapta Padarthas of Dravya. Seven constituents of Dravya are Dravya, Rasa, Guna, Virya, Vipaka, Prabhava and Karma. And the meaning in the English are given on the right hand side. Nirukti, etymological derivation. The word Dravya is derived from Dru Dhatu and Yat Pratyaya. Definition, that is, what are the Lakshanas? Yatrakshitaha Karmagunaha Karanam Samavai Tat Dravyam. Dravya is the substance which shelters Guna and Karma with Samavai Sambandha. Dravya has the ability to perform action independently, while Guna and Karma can't perform an action without the help of Dravya. So from this sentence, we can understand this: Guna is acting independently, whereas Karma can't act independently. Concepts of Panchabhutas in Dravya Guna. I have already told you in the earlier video that Pancha means five. Panchabhuta theory is one of the fundamental theories accepted in Ayurveda. According to Charaka Samhita,
Sarva Dravyam Panchabhautika Asmin Arthe.
According to Charaka Samhita, Charaka advocates that all Dravyas in universe are composed of Panchaka Mahabhutas.
Sarva Dravyam Iti Karya Dravyam.
In this context, Chakrapani clarified that Sarva Dravyas are considered as Karya Dravyas only. According to Shushruta Samhita, Dravya is formed by proper combination of Prithvi, Apa, Teja, Vayu and Akasha Mahabhuta. Even though Dravya is composed of Pancha Mahabhutas, depending on the Pradhanyata of Mahabhuta. The Dravyas are mainly classified into five types. They are Parthiva Dravya, Apya Dravya, Agneya Dravya, Vayavya Dravya and Akash Dravya. According to Astanga Hridaya, Prithvi becomes the Adhisthana, which means Ashraya. Lal Mahabhuta forms Yoni. Akasha, Vayu and Agni Mahabhutas together combine to give a structure to the Dravya. According to Shushruta Acharya, Pancha Bhautika Sharira digest the consumed Pancha Bhautika Ahara and increases similar Panchaka Bhautika constituents of the body. Based on the principle of Anyonya Pravesha, each Mahabhuta contains following Gunas. Akasha Mahabhuta, that is Shabda Guna. Vayu Mahabhuta, that means Shabda and Sparsha Guna. Agni Mahabhuta means Shabda, Sparsha and Rupa Guna. Jala Mahabhuta means Shabda, Sparsha, Rupa and Rasa Guna. And Prithvi Mahabhuta means Shabda, Sparsha, Rupa, Rasa and Gandha Gunas. So, we will now see what is the importance of all these Dravyas. While coming to importance, Dravya is Pradhana. Pradhana means first, as it is basis and is independent, whereas Rasa, Guna, Virya, Vipaka depend on Dravya as they reside in Dravya. So, here we can see that Dravya is independent and its basis for everything. So other constituents are not dependent. Hence Dravya is Pradhana. Shushruta and Nagarjuna has given 12 points and explanations as following.
Vyavasthitatva, Nityatva, Prajatya Avasthanatva, Panchendriya Grahyatva, Ashrayatva, Arambha Samarthya, Shastra Pramanya, Kramapekshitatva, Ekadesha Sadhyatva, Taratama Yoga Upalabdhi, Vikalpa Samarthya, Pratighata Samarthya.
So these are the 12 points given by Shushruta and Nagarjuna. Vyavasthitatva, which means stability. The Dravya is Vyavasthita in nature but not Rasadi. For example, let us take a unripe mango will keep on changing till it ripens. But the fruit is known as mango fruit till the end. So, as the color or texture or whatever changes, but the name doesn't change. Nityatva, which means eternity. Dravya is Nitya, whereas the Rasadi Gunas are Anitya. Let us take an example for this also. When the Dravya is made into Kalka, Swarasa, Kvatha and so on, the Rasa, the Gandha, etc. of the Dravya may be altered, but the Dravya remains same. Svajata Vashanatva, which means genospecificity. No substance belonging to one group will change into other. For example, milk will become curd but not salt or honey. In this, one group cannot be changed into the another group. Panchendriya Grahyatva, which means perceptible through all the senses. Only Dravya is perceivable through all the five senses. For example, Rasa is perceivable through Rasanendriya. Ashrayatva, host for properties. Only Dravya can act as host for other constituents like Rasa, Guna, Virya, etc. Arambha Samarthya, initiation of action. Initiation of a specific phonological action is possible only by using the Dravya. So, with the help of Dravyas, all these are possible. While coming to seventh one, Shastra Pramanya, which means classical references. All the ancient Ayurvedic classes have mentioned different medicines or any other drugs on the basis of Dravya only. So, Dravya is the basis for everything. Different Ganas are explained on the basis of Dravya, but not Rasa. Kramapekshitatva, degree of maturity of drug and qualities. The properties depend upon the state of Dravya. The Dravya and Rasadi Gunas are interdependent. As Shushruta says, genesis of Dravya and Rasa occurs at the same time. So, the Rasadi Gunas also continuously change with change in the state of Dravya. For example, when a drug is tender, then the properties will remain incomplete. And when the drug matures, all the properties will be present in it. So, the meaning here is, whenever the drug is tender, there will be some property changes or there will be some incomplete properties. But whenever it is matured, no property will be missing. All the properties will be present in that. Sadesha Sadhyatva, which means utility through part used. Dravya can be used in treatment by taking a part of it, but Rasadi Gunas can't be used. Example, the latex of Snohi can be used in many diseases, but it tastes can't be. Therefore, Dravya is Pradhana, which means main and basis for everything. Taratama Yoganuplabdhi, which means non-availability of grading. Tratama grading is seen in Rasa, Guna, Karma. In Dravya, such Taratama grading is not possible. Therefore, Dravya is Pradhana because of its Taratama Abhava. Possibility of pharmaceutics. Dravya may be converted into different forms like Churna, Kalka, Kashya, etc. But Rasadi Gunas can't be utilized for the same purpose. Pratighata Samarthya, which means malleability. Pratighata means avarana, that is to occupy some space. Among seven constituents of Dravya Guna, only Dravya possess some shape and structure which is visible. From the above factors, it is apparent that Dravya is foremost in Dravya Guna and other properties are constituted in it. While coming to the classifications of Dravya, according to Chetana Achetana Dravyas, according to Utpatti Bheda, according to Yoni Bheda, according to Prayoga Bheda, according to Prabhava Bheda, according to Rasakandha, according to Vipaka Bheda, according to Virya Bheda, according to habits, and also according to main persons such as Charaka, Shushruta and Vagbhatta. So, while coming to according to Chetana and Achetana classification, Karya Dravya is classified into two types. Chetana Dravya, that is for living, and Achetana Dravya, that is non-living. Again, in Chetana Dravya, it is divided into two types. अंतःचेतन बहिरंतःचेतन. द एग्जांपल्स फॉर अंतःचेतन आर प्लांट्स, दैट इज वनस्पति, वनस्पत्य, विरुद्ध, औषध. द एग्जांपल फॉर बहिरंतःचेतन इज एनिमल्स, दोज आर जरयुज, अंधज, स्वेदज, औद्भिज. टू अचेतन द्रव्य, दैट इज नॉन लिविंग, दिस इज क्लासिफाइड इंटू टू टाइप्स, खनिज एंड कृत्रिम. द एग्जांपल फॉर खनिज आर गोल्ड, सिल्वर. खनिज मीन्स एक्सपेंसिव और एनी ट्रेजर. सो गोल्ड इज एक्सपेंसिव, सिल्वर इज ऑल्सो एक्सपेंसिव विच इज यूज फॉर मेकिंग द ऑर्नमेंट्स. एंड कृत्रिम, द एग्जाम्पल फॉर कृत्रिम इज मिश्री, शुगर इन हिंदी कॉल्ड एज मिश्री. ऑल द द्रव्यास इन यूनिवर्स आर डिवाइडेड इंटू टू टाइप्स, चेतन द्रव्य एंड अचेतन द्रव्य. चेतन द्रव्य, ए द्रव्य विच एग्जिबिट्स कॉन्शियसनेस एज अ रिजल्ट ऑफ यूनियन विथ आत्मा एंड हैविंग इंद्रिया इज चेतन द्रव्यास. Examples are humans, animals, trees, etc. Chetana Dravya is again classified into two types, Antah Chetana and Bahirantah Chetana. Antah Chetana is Dravyas where their activities are hidden, in the sense they are not clearly evident. It has subdivided into four types, Vanaspati, Vanaspatya, Viruddhi, Aushadha. Vanaspati, the plants which will not be visible flower but visible phala. Vanaspatya, the plants which will have visible flowers and also fruits. Viruddha, the plant with weak stems. Aushadha, the plant which dry and end its life giving fruits. Hirantah Chetana, dravyas which have movements and which are very evident. Further, it has been subdivided into four types, Jarayuja, Andaja, Swedaja and Audbhija. Jarayuja, which takes birth by placenta. Andaja, one which have birth through eggs. Swedaja, the creatures which have their birth in the dirty water. Audbhija, in the below surface of the earth from small creatures and animals take birth. Achetana Dravyas, द्रव्या विच विल नॉट एग्जिबिट एनी कॉन्शियसनेस एंड विल नॉट हैव एनी इंद्रियास इज कॉल्ड अचेतन द्रव्य. इट इज अगेन क्लासिफाइड इंटू टू टाइप्स, दैट इज खनिज एंड कृत्रिम. सो दैट्स ऑल फॉर टुडे गाइस. आई हैव गिवन द क्लासिफिकेशन अबाउट चेतन एंड अचेतन. सो आई विल बी गिविंग मोर क्लासिफिकेशन इन एन अनदर वीडियो. सो प्लीज बी ट्यून्ड. That video requires a lot of attention and concentration to be paid. So please like, share and subscribe to our channel. And do share with your friends too. Thank you for your support. If you have any doubt, please mail me or just message me on my WhatsApp.